Scranton police are actively investigating an early morning stabbing. Officials say a man in his 30s was stabbed on Ferdinand Street just before 3:30 this morning. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Officers are looking for the suspects, who they believe fled in a white SUV. The victim told police he does not know the suspects.